Good morning, Bulldog Nation. I'm Officer Ward, SRO here at Muhammad Seymour School District. Today we're talking a little bit about our intersection at State and Division. We've had some complaints about how we are supposed to proceed through the intersection when a school crossing guard is present. First thing I want everybody to understand is that a school crossing guard by state statute has the same authority at this intersection as a police officer. As long as the school crossing guard is wearing a vest and has a stop sign that is highly visible, she or he has the same authority as a police officer. So we've had a lot of questions and some complaints about people turning right while Ms. Hart is out in the intersection stopping traffic so that our children can proceed through the intersection. The question has been, can we still turn right even though there aren't children crossing? The answer is no. Anytime she's out in the crossing, in the intersection with her stop sign up, everybody at all four segments of the intersection must stop and come to a complete stop and remain stopped until she brings the children across and she exits the intersection and puts her stop sign down. It's a really simple concept. I understand people are in a hurry in the mornings trying to get to where they're going. I've talked to Mrs. Hart and she usually is out in the intersection no more than 30 seconds at a time. So for the safety of our kids, we're asking that everybody obey the stop sign, whether a police officer is out here or one of our crossing guards, so that we keep our children safe.